On the day when Goku finally returned home after nearly dying in the deconstruction of planet Namek, Trunks, the son of Vegeta and Bulma, used a time machine to go 20 years into the past to warn everyone of the impending threat towards the Earth. And then, 3 years later, just as Trunks had said, the androids appeared 9 kilometers southwest of South City. Brought to life by the former scientist of the Red Ribbon Army, Dr. Giraud, the horrifying androids with otherworldly powers invaded the tranquility of Earth.
All right, everyone spread out and find them, but don't get too close. As soon as you spot one, let everyone know.
Let's go!
Looks like they have powered up considerably. What a strange technique. It far exceeds my calculations. However, it is still not enough for us to be concerned. This power level is within 9, or even 19's manageable range. Really?
Yeah!
This power-up truly surpasses my estimated data! It's impossible! This is a problem! With that strength, 19 will run out of energy before he can steal his power! Super Saiyan power should be much larger than this.
Knock it off!
I'm the one who's supposed to defeat Kakarot. I won't let some mechanical doll do it for me. I can already tell from watching you. You're not nearly as tough as everyone thinks.
I have already analyzed all of your combat techniques, Vegeta.
We're Saiyans. You need more than numbers to understand our power. Tell me, I'd like to know, do androids experience fear? But turning into a Super Saiyan increases your killer instinct. You don't feel pain, right? How lucky for you. Calculations not working right? But quite the well-made toy. Is that blood or oil? Playtime's over!
Ow!
feeling fear yet?